So basically, this is one mushroom under a huge tree. And I mean, it has grown, like, in such a spectacular way. I've never seen anything like this in my life. That's one. To give you a look at the width of the tree. Okay, see how the smaller trees behind it? See? Right there, the townhouse. Okay. Look at the size of this freaking mushroom. Let me see if I can get under it a little bit. You can't really see under it, but my gosh, this is has to be the biggest mushroom. To just give you a gauge, if I were to put my hand is close. But look at that. That's a mushroom for your eyes. That's unbelievable. That is like a tabletop. And this thing has been growing here uninterrupted because it's nice over here, you know what I mean? They grow in here, it's interrupted for God only knows how long. This is a girl with a walk on Lovefirstlinda, with a walk on writer on Instagram, and you find something new every day, you learn something new every day. I'm always amazed by God's work, you know? That is a huge, I've never seen anything like it. Almost like, this is a huge, like, 100-year-old tree, as you can see it. And that thing is massive. It's just massive. Anyway, I'll talk to you soon. My voice is a little hoarse. And I'll talk to you soon. Peace, love, one.